Hi there! Ready for designing a new 3D model? In this video we are going to see how to design a seal. The UV unwrapping method we are using here is projected from view. To do the model we need at least two reference images, a front view and a side view. You will find a link in the description below. Insert the two reference images. Rotate them and place them in a suitable position. The most important thing here is that the seal has the same height in both images. So scale them if there is need to. Add a cylinder. Go to side view and scale the cylinder. Extrude some points and scale them. Check the front view for differences. If you notice some, scale the image but only among y-axis, otherwise your model will lose the correct contour in the side view. When it comes to the end of the mouth, right-click and choose Merge, then Collapse. Wait for the legs. First, you will need to create the body. Check both view as often as you can. Create the legs by extruding faces, scaling and moving them. Subdivide the surface. Let us create a new material. Choose the side view as an image texture. Switch to UV unwrapping. Click UV unwrapping and select projected from view. Remember to be inside view before you do that. In the UV unwrapping window you will see the seal. Scale it and move some points. Go to shaded view. Oh, the eyes are not correct. Let's continue with the points moving. Is it okay now?
Yes.
Adjust your camera and make a render. Thanks for watching.